Hello, Internet! I'm HamsterBomb.
I'm Matt.
And you guys are going to be joining us for yet another...
I've been waiting for you.
Monster Hunter... I was going to say 4 Ultimate. This is World. This is World and it's Iceborne World. That's right. Yeah.
You got it, bud.
I got it. I can do this. Anyway. Hey, we're going to the Ancient Forest. That sounds like more fun than, you know, more Guiding Lance. I don't like the Guiding Lance. Yeah, I was so excited about that. They're too small and hard to navigate and just don't like it. It's a no. No from me. Like the idea, don't like the area. All right, so we're going to be taking on a new monster. It's a variant of Yian Garuga, the scarred Yian Garuga. Apparently, they're only tempered. So this is going to be extra horrible. Alrighty, I'm gonna knock it down to 2 players, because just Matt and I are going. We also have no idea where it's really gonna spawn. And I'm really scared that we're gonna die. So, let's see how this goes, because I'm gonna try shooting it this time. I don't know why, I just kind of felt like switching weapons. I think Matt's gonna shoot as well. Matt's using the Horizon Zero Dawn stuff.
Where are we going for this?
Ancient Forest. I went to the area where Rathian and Puke spawn. If that's what you meant.
Okay, so you're going to... Okay, I know what you're talking about.
Polisher I don't need. Provoker, Rider... Yeah, I don't want any of this. There's just no status effects you get for the Appreciation Platter. What's the deal with that? I need the Elemental Res on this, though. That sounds really helpful. Because I'm a little weak to fire right now, and I don't like that.
Hang on. I'm going to use a voucher.
Oh, too late. I already ate. And my Fire Res is 1. So looking at my items, I have no ammo and coatings. Why? Let's Joe Gun. All right. So I brought all the stuff that Joe Gun needs to shoot. Joe Gun make things go boom. I like me Joe Gun. We have to take this guy down. I think as of right now, as we're playing, this is the last technical new monster, even though he's not really a new monster, that we have to do. I do actually need regular Garuga captured, because last time we tried that, he died because he's just a pushover. Now, he's annoying as all get out, but his HP wasn't that crazy, and we accidentally killed him. So, our fault. But, hey, can you go in? I'm not leaving without you this time. See that? Matt?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Yeah, there we go. See, I did it right at time. I did it. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So anyway, I'm bringing a gun. So even though this guy's all over you all the time, it's probably a mistake. It's like the Tigrex of Wyverns. That's like, ugh. This is a bad idea. And also, I haven't played with a gun in, what are the controls? What am I doing? How do I do this? How do I make it gun go shoot the bluey? Whoa! Hi there! I'm inside your balls! Wow! Okay, and there's an ogre right here. Woo! There's an ogre, help me, bro! Okay! There's an ogre! Woo! Can we not? There's an ogre, please! Help me, buddy! What are you doing? Old venomous.
I'm hunting the Yian Garuga. What are you doing?
There's a Rajang out here, too! Okay, I'm gonna start taking some drugs. Oh, I don't have my good drugs. We're screwed. I'm gonna die. It's fair warning.
Where are you?
Right by the Garuga, top left of the map. They dropped me under him.
You're nowhere near the Garuga.
What do you mean?
You're like 40 feet away from it.
Yeah, I'm taking my drugs. I spawned on it. Give me a break.
So did I.
You did?
Yes.
Where are you? Oh, there you are! I was waiting for you. I was like, where the heck are you? Okay, now, we're gonna be brave. We're gonna destroy stuff. I have fireproof on accident. Oh, hold on. So what's, whoa! Oh, right, it can do this, this machine gun thing. Here we go. I'm gonna load it, and then I'm gonna shoot him. Here we go! Woo! What's happening? Oh god! I'm alright. Don't ask me about how I'm doing. I'm good.
Fine.
Whoa! Oh, that was new. I don't remember him doing that before. Okay, we have stealing cats again. Oh, How am I dead? Was I not watching my HP? How am I dead already?
Fire?
That looked like one hit. Did I take another hit? Good lord, that wasn't fire. Fortify Zach. Okay, so that's nice, but what the crap? Kind of thinking about just switching stuff after all the time. I'm gonna keep what I got. Great. He's more aggressive. Yeah, but that doesn't mean he's gonna like hit tremendously harder. I don't know how much HP I had. Yeah, I got a feeling I should have switched. He hits really hard. Also, you're using heavy bowgun, take more physical. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna say screw this gun. Screw this gun. Sorry, Matt. Give me a sec.
You're good.
I'm still not really scared of him at all. It's just I can't believe that he did that in one hit. I'm gonna just grab the Safi Zhang stuff. I'm pretty sure he doesn't like dragon anyway, so this is gonna work out. Item box. Let's switch it back to a regular fighting set. So all I really did was I took my drugs and I disappeared. Cool. Larkin, I'm coming. Yeah, my drugs are still equipped. All right, and I still have to take... What's that icon on my... What is that icon on my HP? Uh-oh, what?
None, my armor's about to run out.
Oh, I'm coming. Hold on, I'm getting as drunkity-drunk as I can.
Down to 800. Which, I mean, still isn't
800's bad. Not that bad. Where's my max potion? Or ancient potion? There it is. All right, I'm coming.
Pepe's poison.
Pepe's poisons? That went over well. All right, here we go. We're good this time. Oh! Yeah, he's pretty awful. What was that noise? He makes weird noises now. There we go, I did something, I swear. Yeah, he like chops into your HP really fast. I was just not paying attention to how fast he takes you down. Maybe that's it. Huh. He's also tempered at the same time, so I mean, that doesn't help. All right, where are we? Well, I helped, I swear. Why is the X over here, though? Is he coming back?
Might be.
Is this just where he fights? Oh, no, Zenogre's coming here. That's what's going down. Yeah, sorry, Zenogre. I don't want to deal with that. It would have been really nice if he helped us before, though. You know, if we run into Rajang, that might be a good thing. You know?
Yep.
300.
Chill out, buddy.
A little something like that. Maybe I'll actually hit him sometime today. Oh, is my bug doing fire? It's unfortunate. Glaive doesn't. And this has guts, too, and I got fortified, so I should be fine now. As long as I actually pay attention. If that was what happened, I couldn't believe he dealt that much damage. Ouch. Uh-oh, that's gonna eat up my mantle really quick. I wonder where all my satiated stuff went. I thought I had satiated on all my sets. Guess I sacrificed it. My fireproof mantle can now be used. Even though I don't have it equipped yet. Wow, he just, like, nukes the ground. Yian Garuga. Ba-da-da-da-da. I feel kind of bad that I immediately switched weapons, but like, granted, I don't really use this glaive that much anyway.
How do you want a glaive?
Yeah, I went for the, It's actually a Safi Jiva weapon, too. Yes, that's his name. Safi Jiva, the big jargon. Oh my god, that's pretty cool. That is a very cool move. Oh no, Nose, don't start this now. Oh man, I swear I can do the assist. Yep. He's just very fast. Me using a weapon I wasn't very familiar with, that was a mistake. Seriously, what's with that icon on my HP? You guys see the two little red arrows? Matt, do you know what I'm talking about?
Hang on, let me pull up the stream and I can.
I mean, you don't have to see it on my stream. I was just wondering if you recognize two red arrows.
Nope.
I've never seen that. Maybe that's like a new icon for Fortify or something?
It probably is.
Or maybe it's Guts? It could be Guts, because I do have Guts on this now. Oh, wow. He's still just a Garuga, so his HP shouldn't be insane. I don't remember if tempered monsters have an HP increase. I'm pretty sure they don't. I think that's just, what was the word in, Generation? What was the purple monster in that game called? Whoa, uh-oh. Excellent. They turf war.
Yeah,
don't shoot him. Let this happen. Oh, right, he's gonna turf war like it's Los. Boom! Thanks, Rajang. Yeah, this is solid. Can you leave now? That'd be awesome. It'd be killer if you just go away now. I want to be safe. Woo! Woo! Oh, so much bad. This is bad. Wow. You know, he's actually holding his own against the Rajang. Oh, no, he's not. No, he's not. I made it a little funny there.
I mean, all things considered, he was the original intruder.
You just knocked him down! Yeah, he was the original intruder, but granted, this is like his deviant form as well, or whatever you call it, his variant, is that it?
Yeah.
I love that new fire move he does, that's so cool. Woo! Uh-oh. There we go! Rish-ka-bunk. Oh, okay, well, Rajang there, thanks. Thanks for the assist, bro. It's okay. We love you too. Don't worry about it. I know we're kind of swooning over Garuga right now, but you're also very awesome. I feel so bad that he killed me so quick. I don't know how he did it, but he did it. Like, I didn't even get a chance to heal or anything. Okay. Garuga's already out of here, which, you know, it's not a bad thing. Let's grab some of those goodies and try and hightail it after him. You think he's going this way? Oh, that's Rajang stuff. That's Rajang right behind me. I don't like that.
Oh, yeah.
He's still behind you.
Yeah, I can tell. Can he get me here?
No, he's coming to me now. Yeah, my defense is back to over 1,400. Yeah.
Back to over stupid high.
Back to stupid high.
Back to stupid high. All right, now, where are we going to go here? He's fighting Zenogre right now, looks like. Is he weak to thunder? I hope he's weak to thunder. This would be perfect. Did anybody in the comments answer what my...
What's going on? 3-star water.
What?
3 stars and water. He's weak to water.
I got you, but I'm saying because he's fighting Zenogre
My god!
What?
Rajang hit me once with his beam and it knocked out my armor skill.
Haha.
Once. Holy crap.
Oh, God. Didn't mean to do that. All right, now come back here. I'm going to drop this rock on you. Whoa! Stay here. Don't move. There we go. Got him.
Yeah, got him.
He's still standing. All right, we broke a wing. Oh, that's beautiful. I don't know how he does it, but it is magnificent. He is so much cooler than regular Yian Garuga. I was expecting just a normal Yian Garuga. I was not expecting anything halfway interesting at all, but he's really cool. I don't know why, of all monsters, they decided to do this. And not just, I don't know, develop Kutku for, like, early game Iceborne or something.
Woo!
What?
I should not be alive.
Whoa, yes. Fight off that poison. That's some bad stuff.
No, you don't understand. I'll down to 2 HP.
Oh! I wasn't paying much attention, I guess.
That's alright. My vitality, man.
Oh! Wow! It's so pretty, even though it's so deadly. Probably gonna kill me. Wow. Jeez, I'm just trying to get away and heal. Once he's got you in his sights, it's a bad day. Okay, Garuga, calm, or fight, okay? Nice. He's sleeping. Here we go. You have a big boom boom or something?
Yep.
All right. It's all you.
Well, I got bombs. I don't have a big boom boom.
Oh. Do you have any big shot or something? I got a glaive. It's not going to really work.
I can do this.
Do something with a big boom boom. Did you just miss? Huh. Or was that on purpose?
Now I'm down to 1 HP.
Why are you down to 1 HP?
If you overload the gun, you get an extremely powerful shot, but the AOR armor, it takes you down to 1 HP.
Oh. That doesn't sound worth it at all.
Well, the thing is, it's all red, so all you gotta do is pop a jerky. It's really not that bad.
Oh, well, yeah, that's not that bad. That's not a bad thing. Really cool how it shoots, though. Is it thunder damage?
I think it is. This is the special shot. I swapped out the glamour.
Man, it makes me wish that he could actually, like, catch the forest on fire in some spots. I want to see some environmental damage.
There's an archer back.
That's fine, he'll only help us. Where is he? Oh, hi there. Yeah, I'm gonna be invincible. No, don't eat that! Okay. He wanted to eat his mags potion. Eat an ogre. You should definitely fight him. Yeah, you should fight him. Oh, Jnogre, you missed. Oh, whoa. Okay, that was actually a tie. Which kind of frightens me. Woo! An ogre is pretty frightening in this game too, though. I'm kind of surprised that, like, Garuga was so late game. You know, because he's not that bad. You know, like, they gave us Brachydios way earlier, and I feel like Brachydios is worse than Yian Garuga.
Yes, but imagine if you never fought a Yian Garuga before.
I don't know. I still think Bracky's worse. Okay. Going back in. Zenogre's charging. I guess he's just on our side, so let him do his thing. Got all colors out of him while he was sitting there. And Zenogre got a full charge for funsies. Oh gosh, this is a fun place to be. I'd get him, but oh great, now we're just stuck with him. Yeah, I'm leaving now. Okay, going up? I think we're going up. Strip! Zenogre, no! Drop it! I'm not hurting you! I never touched you! There's no bug up there. There's no bug up there.
Ow!
Matt! Watch out! Whoa! Why? Can you just not escape him? Oh, wow. He's like, get back here, you stupid chicken. Oh, my. This is all kinds of bad. No, I appreciate them doing the fight for us. Okay, there they go. They don't like each other, huh?
Yeah.
I'm just trying to dodge. Did I get him?
No.
Oh, no. Watch out. Must not die. Just trying to dodge roll out of here. Where's Garuga? I'm on...
He went up.
He went up again? Oh, there's so much going on right now. Oh, he went very up. Oh, come on! That wasn't even anywhere near me! Zenogre's coming.
Oh my god, Zenogre!
Yeah, he's coming. Be nice if we could, you know, follow the Garuga.
Sparkasser in this, stop playing.
Oh, stop it! Ugh. He won't leave me alone! Like, the Garuga's not even the problem. Where is he? Did he lose me? Yes, but now I'm followed by those guys. Can't they just... Yeah, I am. This is small monster music. Okay, so if I can find some grass, I can fly. Come on. I don't even know where I am. Oh, yeah, some of the monsters come here to die. Whew! I think I'm heading in the right direction. It's just, it might take me a while.
You think or you know?
Think. Definitely just think. No, I know. I see him on my map now.
Yeah, that's good. Let's try this.
Hmm?
And switching out my armor.
Yeah, I mean, I guess I gave it a shot too. Swap something else. Hi, Garuga. Can I try something really fun? It's gonna be really fun. Try and get me off your tail. That's what you're gonna do. Is that not a thing? Okay, whatever. I knocked him down, so it makes me feel better. I did something. It was on purpose. Yes. I'm gonna add another scar to his face. His big, ugly, stupid face. Yeah. I showed him. Do you see me just completely owning and obliterating this Yian Garuga while you're not here? Grabbing the goodies that he drops under his feet.
I'm sorry, where were you for the first 5 minutes of this fight?
Deceased.
Sir, I've heard piling death claims that's not a liable claim.
Okay, now to be fair, my problem was I wore a gunner set. I'm pretty sure I gotta go back and see how much damage he really did to me by that one stomp, because that's all he hit me with, was one stomp. I need to keep my that stuff at the ready, in case I get poisoned. There we go, back in. Woo! Oh, that's so much fire. I hope you don't like dragon. I think I remember fighting him with some dragon stuff before. Or maybe I was being an idiot because he resists it. I don't know. Yeah, I don't want to be near that. I wouldn't be surprised if he could kill me from here.
You gotta get that tail off.
Oh man, that's such a pretty move. Alright, getting close. Reminds me of Basil Juice with how much he can just, like, nuke the place. It doesn't make any sense anymore for that to be breath now, though. It just comes out way too fast, like it's just billowing. It's so cool looking, though. Sometimes when it's, like, a late-game monster like that, I'm kind of fine with them doing something a little bit. He's already gone. Either that's a good sign or... Wow, actually, I'm looking at the time, we must be doing okay. I feel like the fights are going on so much longer than that. Wait, he's 55 above us. Where is he going?
Rashes. Because we're not focusing on DPS and only putting out DPS.
Yeah, DPS. Sorry, well, hold on. You gotta raise your nose in the air when you say that.
I'm working on my DPS. I'm sorry, Matt. Yeah, that weapon you got right there, those dual blades, you're just not good enough for the DPS.
Well, you
I need to find,
to
like, another... I need to find, like, a really snobby, way to, like, change the letters in the, acronym there, you know? So that it just, like, shows off, like, people just have fun with your game. Stop telling other people how to play the game. Oh, yeah, his tail can poison you, right?
I forgot about that.
No, don't do it! Oh, I thought you were putting bomb... You are! Hold on! Not yet. You have so much to live for. Woo! Garuga! Garuga! Get in there, you idiot! There he goes, okay.
Woo!
See you later! Okay, I'm coming.
Whee! Do you think Rathian and Rathalos get mad because that's like their bath?
I don't know. Whoa. Yes! Woo! Oh, I still hit him at the end of all of that. I'm pretty sure the back's super defensive. Yeah, definitely just smack him in the face.
Oh, I'm trying to get the tail off.
Oh yeah, getting his tail is extremely hard. Alright, time to get sparkly. I think you pissed him off, like, a lot.
I just have to get glad.
Kitty got wet?
Kitty got wet.
Alright, I'll take that piercing pot. Hold still.
He's big.
He's big?
He's pretty big.
He doesn't seem that big. Maybe he is. I don't know if Scarred is just bigger.
Oh.
He's out of here again, man. He does not want to play. Oh, now you're Jill? You're just like changing characters. So weird.
This is Monster Hunter. I can be whoever I want.
Hold on. Is it the higher one?
Now he's down 100?
Yeah, I think it's this one.
Yeah, he's at Pookie Pookie's area.
Yeah, he's in the Pookie Pookie nest. Okay, okay. I gotta sharpen too. Where is this guy? Kaboing. I probably should have gotten some of my food. Food is a good thing to get. Hey, it's raining. Maybe there's, what are the giant, what do we need to find? A giant auger fly or something like that? I don't really care about the pets anymore, but they were like, here is a
marlin.
Well, you need, like, they're for some, what do they give you? Some reward or something like that. It's some, someone requested it. The endemic life person.
Oh.
Makes me feel bad. They're like, great. You really want me to find a giant rare pet? Ugh. I don't know. If I was, like, doing nothing but just, like, playing this game all the time, sure.
I'm dazed.
Uh-oh. Hold on. Gonna try and heal you. And that. What's that?
Really gotta get those lines on the hot wheel, man.
I just used it!
You suck.
What? You died?
You died first.
I didn't know. I didn't realize how fast he would kill me while I was a gunner. Oh, good. Okay, he's out of, you need some cough syrup or something. Yeah, that's a thing. Okay, come on, give me some orange bug. There you go. He's hungry. No, 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 no! And that's why I keep these up.
Oh, that did not hit.
That poison, man. You gotta keep your health at max. And resentment's gone, but it's fine. We both have fortify one now, so I really doubt we're gonna die. I really shouldn't be wearing anything other than my good sets. I was just wearing a gun versus all. Like, I just wanna try a gun for a while. But the problem is he's actually a threat. Parts broken, but not severed. Ah, we're done. Yeah, let's actually capture him just in case he's got one of those arena things. I don't think he will. But if that's the case, that kind of stinks, because we gotta go kill a regular Garuga, because we screwed that up. Where is he? I don't know where he's going. I'm gonna go to this camp. they're making fun of you in the chat.
Yeah, that's normal.
Yeah, I know. They make fun of me a lot, too, so it makes me feel better when it's like, not me, all the time. It's usually me all the time.
I bet I card all the time. Are you kidding me?
I'll get the ranks.
I'm honestly surprised no one's made a supercut of all the times I've made it.
Well, we need one with like some really silly music.
Oh, that's right. I'm trying to capture him.
Yeah, what were you doing?
I almost went right back.
Here, I got him. Just jump.
You.
There.
What's his face look like?
Oh yeah, how scarred is it? Does it reach the approval of how scarred it is? I mean, to be fair, I think we broke it.
I mean, it is pretty scarred.
It does look pretty scarred. I mean, I think that fits the bill of being scarred and Garuga. Yikes. Sargru does not have a special arena. I don't think he counts toward getting the normal one's arena. Well, we'll find out, I guess. It's a bummer that we don't have that, because I do need to get it.
You gotta take it.
He does have some slightly different stuff, it looks like. I'm not sure. I never really... Oh, yeah, scratched shell. Because the rest of it's Garuga stuff. So I have never really gone to fight him. And of course, Pepe got a Rajang part and a couple Zenogre pieces, so I guess that's cool. And
yeah, even discounts regular Yian Garugas.
Yeah, we're gonna have to fight a regular Garuga.
No, I mean he counts as one.
He does?
Yeah, he doesn't have his own special thing, I don't think. Because when I pulled it up, it said Yian Garuga research.
Well, that's what I meant. Actually, so good. We don't have to fight another Garuga. Well, that's messed up, but okay. Hey, saves me hunts in the long run, so that's good. I can get to hunting with you guys faster. For some reason, he's going to unlock the regular special arena. So I want to keep from having like two back-to-back Garuga episodes. So instead, Matt and I are going to go to a special arena town now and start fighting all sorts of new monsters. Because Matt, that was the first one for you, Scarred Garuga? That was my first one. Hello?
Yes.
Okay.
Sorry, I was reading through my investigations.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I should take a look at that, too. Maybe we got something fun. But anyway, next, I think we're going to be taking on a certain Brute Tigrex. I'm very excited to see that. So anyway, that's all the time we have for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. Remember to like the videos and subscribe for more. We will see you all in the next episode of Monster Hunter World Iceborne. I got it that time.
There you go.